I'm here at London King's Cross train station because they have a very mathematically interesting platform. Yes, they have platform 9 3/4. Even better than that, at King's Cross station, they have a platform number 0. And some of you will know, whenever I'm here at London King's Cross, I always tweet about being at platform 0. This morning, I just tweeted about being at the station, and that I was going to a coffee shop there. Believe me, it was a highly entertaining tweet. And someone said, do they sell Coke Zero? And I thought, that's genius. I could buy a Coke Zero and drink it on platform number 0. Even better, I could ask people for other products that have zeros in them, and I could take them all to platform 0. My Coke Zero on platform 0. A packet of Aero chocolates. And you're thinking, wait, they aren't 0. Well, as someone pointed out, if I draw a giant Z right over the top of the... It's ridiculous, you really can't draw on this packet. Oh, that is terrible. Sort of 0. I don't know, does that count? Yeah? 0. This one I like a lot more. Someone said, how about Tango? And you're thinking, no way, Tango, there's no 0 there. Well, if I completely remove the G from Tango, as we all know, tan of O equals 0. Tan O equals 0, tan O, 0. And finally, the reason I was even here at King's Cross Station is because I was getting a train to Cambridge to do some maths talks. And someone said, why don't you get a Raspberry Pi 0? And I went, well, hang on, the Raspberry Pi guys are based in Cambridge. I could go and visit them and see if they'll give me a free Raspberry Pi 0.
I'm at Raspberry Pi Towers to ask Ben Nuttall for a Pi 0. Can I have a Pi 0?
You want a full computer?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I think I've got one. There you go.
Amazing. They just keep them in their pockets around here.
And so yes, here I am. I have my Raspberry Pi 0 and I'm on platform 0. So there you are. That's me with products that pertain to 0 on platform 0. Thanks so much to everyone who tweeted in different suggestions. Sorry if I missed one of yours. And thank you so much to the Raspberry Pi guys. I can't believe they just gave me a computer that I could use in the video. Yes, a computer that only costs $5, but you get the point. They also mentioned they have other things named after 0. For a start, they gave me a poster for their Pi game 0. I'll put a link to this underneath. It's a fantastic interface for developing your own video games, particularly designed for school students to use, so do check that out. And they have something for the in and out pins on a Pi, which also has 0 in the name. I'll put a link to that below as well. But generally, thank you everyone for making all my dreams of nothing come true.